The true queen of America, Martin Luther King Jr.'s widow, the phenomenal Coretta Scott King, became a good friend, and she taught me a great deal. She said, "You see, Byron, they didn't kill my Martin over the I Have a Dream speech. They assassinated him for the speech he gave in February of 1968 at Stanford University. And that speech was called The Other America. In that speech, he said there are two Americas. One America has access to jobs, education, and economic inclusion. And the other America does not. There are two Americas, and two Americas will not survive. We must achieve one America."